Thanks for listening, you guys.
In constant sorrow, all through his days.